Here's why you're feeling wrist pain on the barbell bench press. You're putting the pressure here, which is gonna cause wrist pain. Instead, you wanna put the pressure at the back of the palm like this. It's gonna allow you not to have wrist pain while doing barbell bench press.